the battlefield for our game of speed and strategy. These are the letters that lead to victory on Blockbusters. And here's the star of our show, Bill.
Thank you. Thank you, Danny. Welcome to our show. Hello. Hello. Thank you. Nice fun. What a nice group. Thank you for bothering to come to our show. It's a pleasure to have you with us. It's also thank you folks at home for watching, too. I get letters once in a while, so you always thank the studio audience. You don't thank the people at home. Thank you to the people at home for twisting our knob. Because, whatever you did to get us on here in any event. Blockbusters, we have a marvelous family pair with us. They are not only marvelous, but they are beginning to be comparatively well off in their past few days here. They're a sister team, Pat Farrell Vomvis and her sister Sylvia Farrell Jones. So far, they have won $13,200. Welcome back, ladies. Real good sister pair. And hey, speaking of famous people and well-off people, we'd like to introduce you to a gentleman who will be our solo player. He is here by virtue of the fact that when he appeared with us last, he won 10 consecutive matches. The limit was then 10. It has since been extended. So from time to time, we bring people, either solo players or family pairs, who were in that situation, to give them a chance to continue for the full 20 if it is within their capabilities. He won at the time, $51,000. He is Leland Young. Welcome back, Leland.
Thank you, Bill.
Good to have you back.
Good to be back.
I know that you've had a chance to meet Sylvia and Pat and hear about Sylvia's accomplishment, graduating law school and having a baby. What have you been doing of late, Leland?
Well, since I was on about a year ago, I've graduated UCLA and I've moved radio stations. I work as a producer at a local radio station. I did basically the same job last year, except that I'm at a new radio station.
And what is your job exactly at the radio station?
I'm a producer.
Pretty good for you. Very good. Well, listen, when you get up and do television shows and you want an old, decrepit MC, keep me in mind, Leland.
I'll do that.
We wish you well.
Thank you.
It's a fun business.
I love it.
Okay, everybody knows each other. We're starting a brand new game. We have nothing but money represented up here. $51,000 for the solo player, $13,200 for our family pair. And here we begin the game. This game one of a match. Match consists of two games and $500 a game. We're going to start this one with letter S. So the moment you think, Leland, I know you know about the button.
Yeah.
Sylvia and Pat, you know. So we start with S. This should be a good one. All good players. Question. What S is a kind of rope knot or is a symbol of the Irish? That's Leland.
Shamrock.
Shamrock's the right answer. All right. So Leland sort of picks up where he left off.
Feels good to get...
Yeah, get that first one in there. Where are you going, Leland?
The G, please.
Okay, letter G. Leland trying to make a top-to-bottom connection, and our family pair going to try to take it away from him and connect side to side. Here we go. What G played the role of a horse doctor in A Day at the Races? Leland again.
Groucho.
Groucho's the right answer, Leland. That's yours. So, Leland, you get a chance to do the picking.
The A, please.
The letter A. Answer begins with A. Sylvia and Pat, see if you can take it away from him. What A was ruled by Spain until 1821? That's Sylvia.
Argentina?
Nope. Repeated for Leland. Gets a chance at hearing the full question. What A was ruled by Spain until 1821 and is where most of the Grand Canyon is located, Leland?
Arizona.
Arizona's the right answer. You got that one. After the family pair buzzed in early and missed.
Well, excuse me. I'm sorry.
That's all right.
The J, please.
Letter J. Could have been any of the three, and I always let the player pick rather than make implied suggestions. Answer begins with J. Leland needs this for the game, $500. Family pair needs it to keep this game going. What J follows? Apple? Leland.
Jack?
Nope. Repeat it for either the family pair. Hear it out fully and raise your hand. What J follows apple, navel, and petroleum? Yeah, Pat? Unfortunately,
jelly.
We're going to have to throw the whole question out because we heard it shouted out by the answer was jelly. The answer, and we asked the audience, please do not shout out answers because it can have a deleterious effect, as that one just did. What we do is come up with another J question. Hang in there now. What J, possible game again for Leland, what J did Joe Namath for the game?
Jets.
Jets is the right answer, Leland. You've won the game. Congratulations. The full question was, what J did Joe Namath leave to join the Rams? The answer was Jets. And Leland came up with the answer. He's picked up another 500 in game one. We'll be back here in a moment, but right now we're going to pause. And would you watch this, please?
Stay tuned. The night's still young on Game Show Saturday Night.
I'm not American, but...
Okay. Game one. Game one of this pretty big match goes to Leland Young. He has $500. Pat and Sylvia, our family pair, are going to try to tie this all up now and win this game. So everybody ready now? We're going to begin game two. And we're going to start this one with a letter Q. I like Q questions. I don't know why, but I like them. Question. Everybody ready? What Q is what ancient alchemists called the liquid metal Pat?
Quicksilver.
Quicksilver is right. The liquid metal mercury. All right, Pat, take a look at the board and...
Go to the I, please.
Letter I, chosen by the family pair, and here comes the question. What I is the tree whose pulp must be scalded before it can be eaten and is what some people burn in their homes? That's Leland.
Incense?
Because it smells so good. Incense is the right answer, Leland. I don't know if it was eaten in any sense of the word. So there it is, one answer apiece, and Leland's chance to pick.
The P, please.
Letter P, straight down the line, is where he's going to try to go. Here comes question. Ready now. What P was the nickname of French Connection cop? That's Pat.
Popeye.
Jimmy Doyle. Popeye's the right answer. You did it. That was a good game. All right.
Okay. The L.
Letter L. Answer starts with L. What L is the official record of events that happen aboard a ship? Leland.
Log.
Log. Right answer. You have it back again. We're all over the place there, are we not? Where to?
The R, please.
Okay, Leland. R is chosen. Here's a question. What R was once called the troubadour's herb... because minstrels often gave it as a gift to the ladies they serenaded. Sylvia.
Rosemary?
Rosemary's the right answer. It's none of my affair as to whether it was a guess. Was it a guess?
Oh, yeah.
It was a good guess. Rosemary is it. That was pretty good reasoning. Your choice now, Sylvia. You pick.
The W.
All right. Take plenty of time selecting here. Answer starts with a W. What W is sometimes called a unicorn fish because some have a tusk-type tooth? Leland?
Walrus?
No. Repeat it for either of the family pair, who I think thought it was walrus, too, by the way they looked at each other. Let me read the whole thing now. What W is sometimes called a unicorn fish because some have tusk-type tooth that can grow through the upper lip to a length of 9 to 10 feet? Who wants to take a chance? Pat.
Whale.
Whale's right, Pat. That was a good guess. One of the things I enjoy most on this show is when somebody gives an answer in a tone that's saying to the world, I know I'm wrong, and it's right. I enjoy that. Well, Pat, that was a whale of an... Oh, I'm not going to say it. No, do not boo the MC. He needs all... Where are you going, Pat?
The C, please.
All right. Family pair trying to make that side-to-side connection and tie this match. C. What C starred Barbara Bach and her... Leland.
Caveman.
Caveman's right. Boy, that was quick. Must be a generation gap because I didn't know it even when it was finished, Leland. The full question is, what sea starred Barbara Bach and her real-life husband, Ringo Starr, as prehistoric lovers? Caveman was the answer, and Leland, you had choice.
The T, please.
Okay, now that solo player picking the T, and he's trying to, as you see, connect the top to bottom, so you see the situation. Sisters want to take this back away. What T follows red? Sylvia.
Tide.
No. Repeat it for Leland. Leland, what T follows red and precedes worm?
Tape.
Tape is the right answer. Red tape, tapeworm. Leland has won game one. He's leading this match 1-0, and it is his choice. Where to?
The S, please.
If Leland gets this answer, that's game two and match. So, Sylvia and Pat, if you ever block, this is the time for it. Answer begins with S, possible game and match for our returning champion, Leland Young. S. What S began publishing in 1944 and is a magazine aimed primarily at female teenagers? Sylvia.
17.
Right, you beat him to the button. Everybody was on that one. Boy. Peripherally, I can see that all three of you went for that button, and Sylvia got by that little fraction of a second. Everyone had the answer to that. Sylvia was first and fastest. Where are you going, Sylvia?
E.
Okay. Well, now look. If the family pair get this one, they have won the game, picked up another 500, and tied the match. Here we go. What E is the shape of Mork's spacecraft? Pat.
Egg.
Egg's right. You won the game and tied the match. This has become quite a competition here. Leland Young, our returning champion, won a game, picked up 500. Pat and Sylvia, our current champions, won a game, picked up 500. And the match is all tied up. We'll be back in a moment. Right now, if you would, here's this.
How would you like to...
Hey, boy, you know... It's an interesting thing. We have Pat Farrell... Vambus and Sylvia Farrell Jones, our brother team, and Leland Young, our returning champion. Now, our sisters have already won at this moment $13,700, so they play a heck of a game. Leland won $51,000 when he was here. We brought him back because the limit has been extended, won $500 at this point. So it goes to show this should be a good game according to the form. Form doesn't always work out, but it's certainly worked out this time. You were all marvelous players. And I say, I wish you all luck, and let providence or fate take care of the rest, because it's been good. Ready to go, Leland?
I'm set.
Sylvia? Pat? Okay, this is for the big money now, or the chance at the big money. 500 apiece, this game picks up for the winning team, another 500 and a shot at 5,000. Going to begin with a letter Y. Everybody ready? Here's the question. What Y can be whipped up and poured on your hair to make it shine? Or is a main ingredient... That's Sylvia.
Yeast?
No, repeat it for you, Leland. What Y can be whipped up and poured on your hair to make it shine, or is a main ingredient in hollandaise sauce?
Yolk.
Yolk is the right answer. That's right. You know that? I knew about the hollandaise sauce, but not the shiny bit. Leland, where are you going?
The H, please.
Okay, Leland, trying to connect as quickly as he can, top to bottom. Question coming. Sylvia and Pat trying to take it back. What H usually have black and white coats? And in the United States, there are more of these dairy cattle than... Sylvia!
Heifer.
No, repeat it for Leland. Leland, what H usually have black and white coats? And in the U.S., there are more of these dairy cattle than any other?
Holsteins?
Holsteins is the right answer, Leland. You got another one. Okay. We'll be back here and pick it up in just a moment. Right now, we're going to pause and watch this, we hope. Hello, beauty.
Stay tuned. Game Show Saturday Night's coming right back.
You know, if it was...
style.
All right, well, okay. Pat and Sylvia, do not be deterred by the fact that you were in error the last time you pressed. Keep going the way you've been going because you're playing it well. Leland, I need say nothing to you. You're leading at the moment to two answers to none, and we're going to pick it up. Leland, you were last correct answerer. You choose.
The R, please.
Letter R. The answer starts with an R. Family pair wants to try and get it back. Question. What R is a relative of the crow? Leland.
Raven.
No. No, here, the full question, big advantage for the family pair, because I read the full question now. Raise your hand. What R is a relative of the crow or is a castle-shaped chess piece? Yes, Sylvia?
Rook.
Rook is the right answer. Okay. Leland, I can sympathize with you, Leland, because as far as it went, you could not have been more correct. But we have to read the question in its full before the answer takes effect. Well, Sylvia... You've taken the pick back. Where are you going?
The T, please.
Okay, letter T. I had a feeling you'd go a little bit further away from where it was at the time. All right. Letter T, question. What T comes from two Greek words meaning skin arrangement? Because that's what people who practice this art do. Pat.
Taxidermy.
Right, Pat, you did it again.
Someone is watching over me today.
You're going to scare me to death the way you did. It worked. Taxidermy is the right answer. Whether or not you have the... Hey, look at our board. Remind you all, this is the tie-breaking game of the match. Family pair came up with the last right answer. Pat, your pick.
The B.
Family pair... 13,700, Leland, 15,500, and the winner of this one wins the match and a shot at 5,000. Everybody ready? Answer begins with B. What B was formerly called East Pakistan? Leland.
Bangladesh.
Bangladesh is the right answer. You have it back. The rest of that question... And is the nation that George Harrison held a concert for? Pakistan was the answer. Take a good look at the board now. Tell me where you want to go.
The C, please.
Leland picks the C. Okay. Family pair. We'll try to take it back. What C is the nickname of folk hero John Luther Jones? Please. Pat.
Casey?
Casey's the right answer. Casey Jones. John Luther. All right, Pat.
The E, please.
E is selected. Question coming. What E worked as an examiner in a Swiss patent office and wrote three papers, each of them becoming the basis... Leland.
Einstein.
Einstein's the right answer. You have it back again. Hey, look at that board. Each of them becoming the basis for a new branch of physics. Boy, this is a good game. Leland, where are you going?
The D, please.
Leland picks the letter D. You see, it will not do it for him at this moment. The family pair, of course, wants to get it back and get the pick. This is the match for the game. D, everybody ready. What D was the city... where Lyndon B. Johnson was sworn in as president? Sylvia.
Dallas.
Dallas is right, Sylvia. You got one. All right, Sylvia, take a good look and make a pick.
L.
Sylvia picks L. Question. What L comes from the Latin words meaning flax oil? Because that's what this... floor covering. Leland.
Linoleum.
Is made from. Linoleum is the right answer, Leland. You have it. Oh, that's a crowded board. Leland, it is your selection.
The M.
Letter M. Okay. Answer begins with M. Everybody ready? What M was composed of Mickey, Davy, Sylvia?
Monkeys.
Monkeys is the right answer. You have it back again. Wow, what a game this is. Mickey, Davy, Peter, and Michael, and had the number one pop tune, I'm a Believer. Answer was Monkeys. Sylvia came up with it. There's the way the board looks right now. We'll be back in a moment. Right now, we pause. Ask you to please watch this. Sylvia and Pat, our thanks to both of you. Leland, thanks to you too, Leland. What a game it is. Right now it stands like this. It's all tied up. This match is for the game and the 5,000. Leland has 51,500. He's a returning champion. Pat and Sylvia have 15,700. They're going to try to see if they can't send him back home. Be back again next time when we pick it up right here. Goodbye. Thank you.
All new threes.